fans and friends of Bridal Bliss.
Quality and your program, The Bride of Bliss. Munonga matukutusi zako, emikolo ezo kwa njula sako, nembaga.
Hello, my people, how are you? Mugamba chi, muri mutia, musibye mutia, obulamu bugamba chi. Mwebale kubera yo wiki eba tutetia ba firidua bambi mbasabira mukama ayongere okubagumya abasanyusa abafunye embaga abazadde abaana mukama naye tumugulumiza ate olwekyo mukyala wa Ezra Agi oli awo bambi ebukoto bebi yazze dda tugulumiza Katonda kubanga akikoze abatuuse ku byonna byonna bye mutuuseeko abakoze anniversaries abakoze celebrations ez'enjawulo twagala okugulumiza Katonda kubanga ate mukituuseeko kakati nno ndeese Rebecca yatweteddwa omuzungu yatweteddwa omukonga muzungu mbalaze klassi ku mulundi guno ndeese byakabi klassi muzikoyi kati ndeese byakabi buli kyonna kyoyina kiteeke wansi nkuleetere Rebecca ng'atuleetedde omwana mulenzi Peter, osobola kumuyita Petero kuba eyitale babayita Petero. Alese Petero wano e Uganda omukolo gwabadde gazetted mu kifo kimu. Byonna church reception we basula mu kifo kitya kimu. Nzikiriza nkole mu katono bweti male nsoke nnone byennona waneeno nkomeo ate tova. Subire oyise bangi okubeera nga batuwegattako ebyaleero bya njawulo nnyo nnyini ddala amannya nze Nelly Williams okubatuusaako programu eno ya Bride of Bliss oliyo otya kanziremu nkubuuzeeko ndowooza osibye bulungi mukama kumi kakati munnange Rebecca yatweteddwa omukonga muzungu Peter oba Peter muyite Peter liri erinnya ddala naawe bonaoliwulira lijja kukulema naye kasita ye mukyala muganda mwannyinaffe erinnya alimanyi batandise in a unique way with gifting batandise n'okwewa ebirabo otegeera ekintu ekyo batandise n'okwewa ebirabo era bantu bafunye ebirabo ebyenjawulo omwami yaweereza omukyala engatto namuweereza jewelry nga kuliko to my bride n'omukyala n'aweereza omwami ebirabo nga mulimu essaawa mulimu perfumes mulimu ebintu bingi ebyenjawulo gwe omwana yakubye ekintu kye ba maids ba groomsmen bonna bafunye ebirabo ebirimu omuli engatto omuli amasimu omuli ebintu ebyenjawulo ndeke ki njogere ki ssebo wulira kano bafunye ne mint buno bwabamu wa kiss akamwa kabere nga kawunya bulungi ebintu bya leero byonna byakulumya sitaani oba mwe bemuyita abayaayi gwe n'amuwa tissu yamuwa ne bu tissu buli obweri eri e Netherlands buno obwammwe obwa Kampala bu 10,000 buli bu tissu obwe Netherlands n'amuwa mbu just in case I'll get in the emotion bino ebintu bino bijja kulumyamuko abamu naye nga si mu bubi abaana be bati bwe bakoze ekintu kyabwe bacreati nze story yabwe nga nnungi nnyo nnyini ddala nze nnemesezza n'okutuula mu sho leero kanyimirire nkibawe bulungi katubasabule nammwe mugenda tuwulira bwe twavudde awo nga bagenda mu chaachi okitegeera nga bagenda mu chaachi chaachi yabadde gazetted wennyini we baasuze ku hotel we baasuze that is commonwealth munyonyo ate esobola toweta mugongo mukwano aha commonwealth munyonyo we wabadde church church bagikoze mu biroto bya former zino church ze twalotanga ze twalaba mu filimu ze twasomanga mu butabo mama yabadde church y'omwana omwala Rebecca ne Peter bakoze shivaries of white ne bayisako ka sky blue akaoganza ka sky blue nga kekalinga ka tie back then ne bagenda batekako to fan gwe ekintu nga manyi emabegeri gye bagenda obagakisa ne bateekayo arch ng'eriko ebimuli nga yalubaawo kagamba ebintu bino ng'olaba byonna biri real nga yalubaawo ng'eriko ebimuli kati ne babakwera wokuwe nga ya white bulungi nnyo nnyini ddala nekinyirira bulungi baabakoleddewo bu Caribbean umbrellas obw'omusana buno si bwa nkuba ne bubeera bwa musana okeetekako woti no sireyinga kati bwe bigwa kuffe abamanyi osireyinga awo tuyitawo bulambalamba munaye twabadde tuli awo ba groomsmen as usual be basoose okuyingira nga bagunze navy blue suits nga kuno ka satin kano ko ka black nebanyuma nyonyonyonyo nga bateeseemu botties no butterfly eziriko zino zolaba nyambala nze mbaleetera ebintu bw'oba tomanyi waakuzijja ennamba eri awo ku ssimu nze nkutuuseeko ekyakabi mune nga bateekamu botti bulungi eza velvet nga butterfly nezireeta Peter yayambadde sky blue and amanyi skin enjeru kati ng'eyaffe abazungumu skini eyo enyumira nnyo sky blue n'atikako white omwana n'agunda ekintu kye Peter yalabise bulungi nnyo nnyini ddala tuba tukyali ku Peter tumanyi tumazeeyo ne zireeta abaana abawala nga bambadde sky blue it is a rare color to actually think about today bangi bambadde peachi bambadde maruni bambadde cream bambadde off white bambadde colors ezo zonna ze mulowoozaako but bano bazze neka sky blue ne bakwataganira ddala n'omugole omwami okitegeera bw'oba ogenderedde ku mbaga gye twakulaga wiiki ewedde omugole yeyayambala yekka esuuti nga tefaanana naye abalala okitegeera kati nno kirabika kyekyazze noono omugole yayambadde sky blue bano abala bona ne bambala navy blue kakati sky blue nasikana abaana abawala bano emperekeze ezazze bu flower girl bridesmaids ne bayambala sky blue ne balabika bulungi babadde balinene ekintu eno emabega eno nekirabika bulungi nnyo nnyini ddala kyabadde kibotai naye nga bakisibye halfway ng'ekirala kitrail bakikwata nako bwe bati munnange ne balabika bulungi gwe nateekateeka omukolo osobola okukoppa akantu akafaananako bwe kato hehehehe ndeete tuba tuli awo nga Becky Rebecca mwana waffe omuwati Rebecca ng'ayingiddewo mu gawuni nga twabadde tusuubira tagenda kujja nga ne waliwo ebi bwe bityakagirika abadde bweru no yayambadde ka strap just nga kali simple naatekamu ka necklace nga kali thin nga katono bwe kati nakola makeup we nga mulungi nnyo teyejjuza kututama baamukoze akaviiri nga kalimu lines bwezityo ng'osolooza baasibye ebiswahili Becky yanyumye nnyo n'ayingirirawo mu kitiibwa okitegeera ne metron we munnange ne balabika bulungi kaakati ebimuli bino mubigenderedde ennaku zino abagole bye bakwata oba temubigenderera ekizibu mbaleetera naye nammwe mulinga abatafaayo ebimuli bya torch bigenze bidda emabega ebimuli bya wano bwe biti ebya lilies ebyo nabyo bigenze biggwaako ennaku zino abaana baleese ebimuli nga birimu pampas grass mulimu ebyo ebintu ebikalukalu byebiriko ennaku zino kwegamba neddeko yennaku church mwabaddemu ebisero mwabaddemu pampas grass mwabaddemu ebintu ebifaanana obulungi ennyo saagala nkumalireyo kkiriza nkutwale mu church nga Rebecca bamututwalako bannayuganda batututteko omwana nga bamututwalako mu bitiibwa kintu kimu kyesaagala obuuse maaso mu kiseera kiri eky'empeta ng'empeta ejja awe ngendo komera otuwaye sagala oveo tugene mukolo fenna tunyumire nze Nelly Williams.
Powers,
I'm wondering what will be in this box to my groom. On our wedding day, carry some love with you and remember how much I love you. Wow, that's nice. A lot of gifts. Happy socks, so you don't get cold feet. That's good. Mint, for a fresh first kiss. Wow, of course. Shades. Our future is so bright that you need shades. Ik vind je lief. Key. This is the key to my heart. Tissue. In case you get emotional. Yeah, that's for sure. Beautiful. It's a clock. Let's make every second count. Oh, that's really beautiful. And the last one, deodorant. So you do not sweat when I'm late.
Vastpakt als ik dommig naast jou fiets. Het komt ook, dat is nou het gekke, zelfs door helemaal niets. Ik heb je lief.
Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for Peter and the boys. Smile and wave, smile and wave. Yeah. Now we now need the missing puzzle. And so, ladies and gentlemen, let's put our hands together for the ladies.
Thank you. No, you need to just stand here. Yeah, so that when they come and you just start the service. Okay.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Ladies and gentlemen, I see the little flower girls. Can the rest of the ladies please come?
Yes, there's nothing.
Don't they look amazing? You can think it's their day. Well, it is their day, I suppose. Obugalo, 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 obugalo.
That's how popular.
Let's show some love to the rest of the ladies. Looking amazing in a sky blue. Now, ladies and gentlemen, for this particular one, we all have to rise to our feet. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's put our hands together for the bride.
One look at you, my whole life falls in.
Africa, when we're excited, we make some noise. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about.
Your heart I will choose. Forever I'm yours. Forever I do. I get to love you. I get to love
on Uganda. Let's show Peter's family how we get excited.
I can't believe it's true.
You'll never see a prouder dad walking down his little girl. Ladies and gentlemen, you may be seated. Peter. Dearly beloved, we are gathered here in the sight of God and in the face of this congregation to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate instituted of God himself, signifying unto us the mystical union that is between Christ and his church, which holy estate Christ adorned, and give this woman away to this handsome man.
Wanguzi Katumba Elisa mpadre muwala wange Peter
And last but not least, you know how to love. You always greet me with a smile, and every single day I feel your love for me. Now my promises. I will promise you to put you back in line where needed.
Okay now.
To make pictures of you every time you request for it. And to create an environment to let you shine. Love, I will also promise you that you will always have my back. That I will continue to love you more and to be a good and faithful husband for you and for Tendo. Rebecca. I would like to finish to say, you are more than a soulmate. You are the love of my life, my best friend, and the woman I definitely want to spend the rest of my life with.
Wow. Please put your hands together for what a romantic.
Yeah, amen.
I feel like getting married today. I tell you. Wow. Wow. This is beautiful. No wonder your name is Peter, and I'm also Peter. Yeah. All right, over to you. Thank you.
I wrote my vows, and somehow I lost them. But they are not lost here. Peter, I love you. And I want to crown this man as a hero of my heart. A man that healed a heart that he didn't break. When I met you, I was at the worst time of my life. And maybe both of us were not at a good terms with our lives, but I'll never forget how much you picked me up, gave me support, cried when I cried, supported me all throughout. I'll never forget the time that you drove. I'm not very good with numbers, but this man drove every day. I used to live in Belgium. You drove every day from Netherlands, 142 kilometers to and fro, to just see me for an hour. Wow. Honey, I love you. Peter, without you, I'm nothing. You know how I feel about you. You know how much you mean to me. I know how much I mean to you. Nothing is gonna change. You always say I have tough love. But behind that tough, there's this loving girl that is always there, no matter what. I promise to love you. I promise to be faithful. I promise to support you in each and every way of your life. I promise to cry when you cry.
Do bring it the ring. Wow, is it not beautiful? Oh my God, those of you with phones, you miss a place. Wow. Awesome. Oh, wow. Beautiful. Beautiful. Okay. So, driver, you have to go back with your car. There is a seat belt. You will go back. Don't worry, daddy. It is well. Just collect the ring. Please, can you do reverse? Oh my God. Band, can you just give us something small?
Yeah.
Reverse. Wow.
Yes.
Please put your hands.
Lokozi wange leronze uweka umusai kogunasiza nevaza omulokozi fena tukutendereza Yesu Yesu oni mwana kwandika omusai kogunasiza
Blessing, O God, he who gives it and she who wears it, keeping true faith from one to the other, may abide together in thy peace, continue together in thy favor, live together in thy love, and finally dwell together in thy eternal kingdom. Here to wear this ring in remembrance that she is your helpmate. It is not a symbol of domination, but a reminder of true love. So, place this ring on her finger, and as you do, say this to her. Say this to her. Mention her name.
Rebecca Nasrallah. Rebecca Nasrallah.
No, remove Nasrallah.
Rebecca.
Nasali has freely given. Yeah. So just Rebecca,
Rebecca.
Another name, love name.
My love.
Woohoo!
Another one.
My sweetheart.
Hey! Now say this with this ring. With this ring.
With this ring.
I D wed. I give it as a token of my love.
I give it as a token of my love.
And a token of my faith.
And as a token of my faith.
I believe with all my heart.
I believe with all my heart.
That this marriage is forever.
That this marriage is forever.
It is all my love.
It is all my love.
You some romantics. It is all my love.
It is all my love.
And all my faith.
And all my faith.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Amen. Please put your hands together.
Amen.
Wow. Put your hands together for... Right. Beautiful. Right. All right. Mention his name 3 times.
Peter. My love. Skacha.
What?
Skacha.
Skacha. Yeah. Oh my God. That's romantic. Say with this ring.
With this ring.
I do wait. I give it. As a token of my faith.
As a token of my faith.
And a token of my love.
And a token of my love.
I believe.
With all my heart.
That this is forever. It is my love. My sweet love.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen. Put your hands together for... Wow. You have eaten a lot of ugali, eh? Wow. Put your hands together for... An ordained minister of God and according... The legal work and the blood of Jesus in my life I pronounce you husband and wife.
Siyabonga Jesu. Siyabonga kunyama yazu. Siyabonga Jesu. Siyabonga. Obadde naffe tukwebaza. Obadde naffe. Obadde naffe. Obadde naffe. Obadde naffe. Tukwebaza Yesu. Tukwebaza Tukwebaza Yesu. Tukwebaza Mpologoma ya Yuda. Tukwebaza Yesu.
Ngambyo wai kanzi kakane wabawe mbage kukakanya ne kujje lino kakana we kakanzi kakane ntule mbabulire ebiddako owai obana bakubye ekintu tendo mumulabye police car yerese rings nga it's remote controlled nga zirese ne bwaba tayagala nga zirina okujja nga Katonda yakikoze bayino gatiwa abana bakoze ebintu byabwe mmwe kambabuulireko kakati mu chachi bulijjo nga nabagambye erere kyanjawulo bulijjo bishop yabibabuulira ebyokukolaki ebyokwogera this time around these guys bawandiise ebintu byabwe nga bw'olaba wano ne babiwandiika ekintu ne kibeera ky'amaanyi nnyo nnyini ddala otegera ekintu ekyo vows zaabwe oba ebiragaano babiyita biragaano babiyita ndoza biragaano ebiragaano byabwe byabadde be babyewandiikidde okulaba nga balayira ekintu nga kyabwe okitegeera ng'ekintu kyabwe kakati kagawuni kano mukeetegereza bulungi omwana ono mumwetegeza ng'afuluma ng'ayingira kabaddeko tupeesa nga tujja tukkirira bwe tuti naye nga tulabika bulungi nnyo nnyini ddala n'abaana ne banyuma tukkirizeeko nkikubye leero mbaleetedde leero mbaleetedde tukkirizeeko let's agree this time around it's been the church mbadde saagala nabigwe nze mbadde saagala bigwe abaana bakoze ekintu kyabwe nga kyamaanyi nnyo nnyini ddala kakati ne tugenda mu reception bakubye ebifaananyi byabwe of course nga bikulembeddwamu owakabi waffe Gary Photography ye yakikuttemu mwami bwanika Gary webale kukola kintu kirungi webale kukola mirimu mirungi okitegeera aha bwe bavudde mu bifaananyi ne bayingira reception reception eno ebaddeko dance moves muganda wange ebaddeko dance moves Peter asose n'atuwa moves nga zize yekkanga omuntu netukkiriza bwakkirira bwakkirira bwayambuka bwakkirira bwayambuka ne ngamba Peter obadde ki how do you be how have you been obadde ki bakyogera batya yo mu luzungu kwegamba nga Peter ndaba atabuse naye nga bambi Peter anyumiddwa omukolo gwe tubadde tuli awo ate bishop n'akikuba bishop Peter bambi naye akikubye Bishop Peter is a Nigerian gentleman. He's actually a former boss to the bride, Rebecca, and a former pastor to Rebecca still. Bakubye ekintu mwe mukirizeeko. Bishop abaddenga azifel nyimba z'Oluganda azitegeera nnyo. Okitegeera? Anyumiddwa. Mukulu Regan simanyi kyongamba naye okay deco was that on point tukkirize in a western style mumanyidde high table kati ngano bwe wali nga eno fe bagole nga mwe mutudde eyo this time around ewabeera high table muna ebo baateeseeyo abayimbi we babayimbira so bandi neekuba ekintu kyayo bulungi nekinyuma nnyo abaami bano bayimbye okuva mu church paka ku reception okitegedde ekintu ekyo nkyaleeta nkkiriza ndoza nkutwale mu reception tusooke tugende mu reception kubanga cameraman wange ngamba nina okugenda mu reception tusooke tugende ku reception tulabe ekyabaddeyo bayingiridde mu kitiibwa mu dansi mu vibe kwegamba nga waliwo okukkirira 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 neŋŋamba bannange tebatumenyera omuko naye kyabadde kirungi let's go see what happened at the reception do not go away come back together with me nja kuba nkubulira ebiddako
Yeah, it's dancing. Everybody do what the bishop does. Dancing like an African warrior. This is a courtship dance.
And if you're licking a fighty, I saw me to look. Gelatoni, oh baby, smile, di, di, di. Baby, kona, kona. Kaka, waka, when you enter, malicha. Baby, kona, kona. Do you give me sugar?
Photographic evidence. Take a selfie with the Magole in the background. Tell your neighbor, I shall take it. All right, ladies and gentlemen, the rest of us may be seated right now so that we can all see this, like the pastor said, fantabulous, magogomas, ostentatious. Give me another one. Machawati. Good. All right, we're going to count down together from 10. Are you ready? Let's go together. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh my God, 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 oh my God. Tell your neighbor it's a celebration. What is it, Jawa? Hey, 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 hey.
Celebration.
Daniel, kulaba. A dedication from this side. Hey, Olivia, ready as Kajiamo.
We are the chosen few. You chose me, and I chose you. We're the chosen few.
What's happening here is very, very symbolic. Peter and Rebecca are going to share their first official meal together. That's what I'm talking about. Any other meal they may have shared before this is considered null and void. So this is the official first meal. It's just the two of them in their house. Well, and their house help? I don't know, maybe. But yes, just the two of them. And Rebecca will be the first to serve her king. So she'll pick a piece of cake. And the people of Mokono told her, you have to feed the man. So she picks a big piece. She goes on to feed Peter. Peter was hungry. And then she goes on to give him some wine. From a fresh wine skin.
Hold your head.
Wow. Peter says, yeah. Driving every day 142 kilometers was worth it after all. But I wonder if Peter could have done that here in Uganda, where a liter is now 6,500 sijiwa. Peter also picks a piece. But because he wants Rebecca to remain portable, he picks a small piece. Mama, Rebecca, I miss it. Sure. And Peter goes on to also give her some wine. Peter made some strong promises there. Said, I'll put you in line, I'll give you, take your pictures, feed you. And all of that, and they'll just take a few pictures and get out of the shot. But now, don't try this at home. This is strictly for professionals. You may pour on yourself the drink, but you are trying the masape. All right, everybody, grab a glass, and we're going to propose a toast. Everyone, get a glass. It shouldn't be empty. Okay. You can imagine guys from Netherlands are teaching the Ugandans how to swim. And in a short while, we're going to test if you have learned, since we have a big swimming pool out there. And the Ugandans are teaching those from Netherlands how to dance. And we are going to see, we even have a touch from West Africa. Uwanlege. From the bishop. Well, we're now going to hear from the friends of Rebecca. And Pearl is going to come and speak on their behalf. Pearl, you have my permission to unleash all the juicy details. It's too late for Peter to change his mind. He already said I do, so feel absolutely free. Ladies and gentlemen, Pearl.
There is. There's no juice. It's all, Peter, Becky, congratulations. I haven't known Becky for a long time. I mean, by long, it's not like 15 years or 20 years. But as soon as I knew her, I met her. We met on social media through a friend, through an acquaintance. And from the moment I saw her, I just knew how special she is. We really clicked immediately that night. And since then, we've shared a lot. We've shared the highs, the lows. She's someone I call up at 4 a.m. and she's surprisingly up and she will answer me in the same way. But their love story. So I knew Becky before Peter, and I will never forget when Becky called me and told me about Peter. It was, she said she'd found a man. She really had. I was so excited. We were giggling and very giddy, and she knew. And I knew, you know, when I met Peter a few months later with my husband, we knew how special their love is. I see it every day. I've seen it blossom. I've seen it ride the highs, the lows. Buliwamu, Baba Deo. And in such a short time, their love was sealed. I love Becky so much. And Peter, you've got someone special. You know that. So, I know, I won't say much, but I'll read your poem. It's called Marriage. Marriage is about giving and taking, and forging and forsaking, kissing and loving, and pushing and shoving, caring and sharing, and screaming and swearing about being together where, whatever the weather, about being driven to the end of your tether, about sweetness, kindness, wisdom, and blindness. It's about being strong when you're feeling quite weak. It's about saying nothing when you're dying to speak. It's about being wrong when you know you are right. It's about giving in before there's a fight. It's about you two living as cheaply as one, never heeding advice that was always well meant, never counting the cost until it's all spent. And for you two today, it's about to begin. Becky and Peter, I wish you all the happiness in the world. And I'm so glad that I'm there to share your journey. Me and my family, my husband and kids, we are so happy to have you in our lives. And my family, my other family. Becky is like family to us now. She's like a sister. And we love her very much. And I wish you all the very best. Oh, and Kendo is my godson. And I'm a very proud godmother. So, thank you all for coming. And Becky and Peter, good luck.
Olw'obudde mbadde nkyagala obatwaliriza embaga eri gye ggweera naye olw'obudde ne bannange balina okukola munzikirize nkome awo ate wenaatandikira n'alima ewagonda atera nannyuka naye kweggamba owa keeki agikoze mu mbeera nga nungi nnyo nnyini ddala embeera eriko tyabakoze bino bikeeki ebinene nyonyo nebimalako abantu essanyu agikoze nga emala bumazi otegeredde ekintu ekyo bandi naye ekoze nze ngisiimye nnyo mu bintu ebimu byensiimye bandi nsiimye nnyo gary photograph obedde akwata bu shots obutunyumidde ennyo naye kyensinza okunyumirwamu nze nga nze kwegamba eswaga lyange tendo akikubye ennyo bw'aleese empeta munzikirize mbabulire ye omugole yaŋŋambye kiki ekyamukozesa embaga eno yampeereza akantu naŋŋamba You do not need church for a wedding. You need a church for the marriage. Okitegeera, that is Pastor J. Patrick. Kakwoti akuje yakajja nakola embaga. That was her inspiration from that quote. Era natugamba mbu ye highlights ze zaali mu exchange of vows mukuba ebiragaano. Nga buli omu alina ebibye nga balayira byabwe si bisomere bo be babyesomedde nga byabwe so ekyo kyamukoledde nnyo then Reverend was so cool agamba Reverend yali so cool yamwagadde nnyo aha n'agamba muno yabadde ne swag Reverend yabadde ne swag he made everyone laugh with his dance moves and then their son Tendo the ring bearer. Oop, in a police car. Oyena ye, chiava de chamtawana nyo dada. Rebecca ne Peter, tuba agarizo bufumbo obulungi. Mukama abasanyu se buliru naku. Mukama abasanyu se naba naba mwe. Mulabe kuba zukuruba mwe ataba weni sente. Baba wa sente, nange mumpere zako. Rebecca mukomu gambe, nanga mpere zoku sente. But, siso wala kusuka u awo, nesimu. Neka saba genda kumpereza saint. Rebecca simu a good day. Ompereza kusente nengule simu endala. Njaka luke wazanyo Gary Photography wa Mune Regan. Bebaba deko kamera. Okulaba angaba kutu usako. Echifana echiringa wechitio. Gary okolo mlimo mlu njenye. Thank you so much. Njaka luke waza producer Loretta Given. Thank you so much my dearest Loretta. God bless you. Njaka luke waza programs director. Uncle David, I salute you, sir. I want to say thank you to my managing director, Mr. Pastor Charles Kasivanti. Pastor Sik, we love you. Tukwagala nyo 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 nyo. Eda tulabide mama, yeva likulabidida. I want to say thank you to my CEO, Pastor Isaac Chowe Chiwewe, CEO Wafedala. Thank you so much. Minobe natuwikopa kuye, okulabiko ulunji, okunyuma, oku. Nefeva kanoka feva ke mtu labako tukano geri bwati bwati. Ate recently yawe yatuwa ni saint. Wabenezo ndile kena ozo gila kusimanyi. Kupawe zintu sizanze manyiwa. I want to say thank you to everyone, the people in the control room. Karen, God bless you, I love you. And to Jambo Abeyo, this time around Muzikilize. Ntumile kupa Jambo Abeyo, Omumbeja Helena. Thank you so much for always watching The Bridal Bliss. I want to say thank you to Niwe Jovan, the most handsome mochiga. Okay. Sisa wala kusukao, neyanza neyanza ge. Njaga lo kutumi lakuba Girls Opinion. Lero mba tumide. Girls Opinion mba gana nyo kruyo na. I love you.
Mwafi omulu ni vien kwa liliza ni kuprogram The Bridal Bliss.
Muno nga matukutusi zako, emikolo ezo kwa njura sako, nembaga.